Torque is an OBD2 performance and diagnostic tool for any device that runs the Android operating system. It will allow you to access the many sensors within your vehicle's engine management system, as well as allow you to view and clear trouble codes. This is a brief review from what you can expect from the Torque application, the major steps, features and functions you may and should take, a super mini OBD2 adapter, a Bluetooth scanner, to be used with Torque Android application. This super mini OBD2 adapter is one of the many you can buy from a reasonably price, and does the job perfectly well. It is a standard scan tool to access the majority sensors within your vehicle's engine system. Torque is an OBD2 performance and diagnostic tool. It is an application for any device that runs the Android operating system. You need one of these gadgets to use with Torque, and to be able to scan the engine system, as well as allow you to view and clear trouble codes. All you have to do is to plug it in your vehicle connector. By the way, OBD stands for Onboard Diagnostic Tool. Now in place, the next step is to open Torque from your mobile device. The first thing to do is to pair the OBD adapter to your mobile device. Go to Bluetooth settings, and search for the OBD2 scanner. Type the password, normally 1234 or 0000. Next on Torque, go to OBD status. Here you can verify, if Bluetooth is enabled, the status of the OBD2 adapter, and other useful tips and valued information. From this section, you can also go to settings, and change accordingly your preferred settings. Next, create a vehicle profile. You may, and should create a vehicle profile, because some sensors need data from the vehicle profile to output correct information. With all configured, you can start, for instance, verify faulty codes. In this case, I assure you to have a good OBD2 adapter. One covering all protocols. In Maps, you can also record and save a trip, to analyze for example the speed in certain parts of the same route. You can also verify the vehicle test results. For instance, if your fuel system is okay. You can also have a graphical chart graph. Such engine RPM, speed OBD or GPS speed. To extend this great application that Torque Pro is, you have the ability to download useful plugins. For example, the knock detector, racing meter, or like the popular track record plugin. I made these two videos you can watch from my channel or website. And for last, but not least, the real-time information display. Here you have an extended library of displays, where you can add and watch the performance from your vehicle engine and management system. All the green items are the active sensors you can add to your Torque display. This can differ from each OBD adapter. For example, EGR command. Another one is Eco Warrior. This one shows if you are an eco driver, or if you should be in a racing spot. Now I leave you with the real-time displays that you will get from Torque Pro. And again, this was a brief review from what you can expect from this application. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, give us a like. Thanks for watching.